Actor Kamal Hassan is deeply pained by the horrific accident on the sets of his film Indian 2 that claimed the lives of 3 and injured 9 others. He took to Twitter to offer condolences to the families of the deceased. Kamal wrote that though he has overcome several accidents, this accident was the most horrific one that he has never experienced. He added that though he was extremely saddened by the loss of 3 colleagues, the grief of their family members was far greater than his own. He offered condolences to the families of the deceased, saying that he shares their grief as one of them. In another tweet, Kamal wrote that he has spoken with the doctors who were treating the crew members injured in the accident and hoped for their speedy recovery. On Wednesday, that is February 19, 3 unit members of Indian 2 died when the crane employed to erect the sets fell on them. The accident happened at EVP Film City on the outskirts of Chennai and also injured 9 others. Directed by Shankar, Indian 2 is the sequel to the 1996 Tamil blockbuster Indian, featuring Kamal as the vigilante named Senapati. The film also stars Kajol Agarwal, Siddharth and Rakul Preet Singh in the key roles. News Desk.